Yeah, that's what I'm here for. I'm here to record your fails.
Whatever.
Like now. Alright, guys. So, I ran to my friend Zakia finally. Yeah. Or you can run a hide. I'm a cute hermit, but a hermit. It's already started. The fail's already started. Yeah, that's the friend I came to see. A friend that I've had so much history with since fucking middle school. I miss this girl ever so much. And I don't think she knows like how much I miss her. She didn't even give me a hug at all, and I'm kind of pissed at her for it, but it's okay.
I'm gonna win a minion.
Oh my lord. We're at the movie theater right now. We're about to go see Black Panther. I'm gonna give you guys a warning right now. When we get done seeing the movie, there's gonna be hella spoilers. So if you haven't seen the movie yet and you don't want spoilers, fast forward the video to whatever time I'm gonna edit in right here. Because we gonna be talking about it. Say what's up. Say what's up. It's a video. What you posing for?
Oh, okay.
He really did. He was just like, hey, what's... He was like, hey, I'm here.
You're about to try to get this now?
Ow.
I never knew how to
That's like the second time I got hit with a hockey puck. Now, if you somehow fell at this, I might laugh at you just a little bit.
I never knew how to work.
You put the quarters in and you push it. There you go. And then that comes out. What you get?
It'd be funny if shit was blank.
I really thought that's what it was too. What type of design is that?
I'm gonna put it on my face.
What the hell? That was what? Wait, I can't see it. Hold on. Focus. Come on, camera. Focus. My camera don't like the focus. You're gonna look dumb.
You can get some games though.
Those are amiibos.
Yeah.
Did you just call them amiibos?
Yeah. Basically, that's what they are.
Are you sure?
Basically.
Just for a second. Somebody grabs a token.
Basically.
I mean, I've seen every last one of these at FYE and Hot Topic.
I want that Toys R Us card. Oh, yeah. I'm going to pull my money out.
Hey, I want that Regal card. Use it now. You want one of that?
I want that Toys R Us card.
All right, let's see this amazing fail. She's about to catch these balls. Come on, I believe in you. You can do it.
I have 7 seconds left. Let me win.
Are you good? Are you good? Are you okay? Oh my god. I think I know this is how you're going to spend your life savings.
You have the token.
They let it in like that.
I tried to get that one right there and it still said no.
He said,
and grabbed it and then let it go.
He said, no.
I swear, I see it, let it go.
The call was like, how about a no?
Dude did not see that drone go right over that ball and let it go, right?
I think. All the machines are rigged.
I'm telling you,
that call machine was just like a how about a no. Future me editing this, can you insert a picture of, oh my god, it was that meme with the bear, and it was like, how about no? I don't know, it was super hilarious, I gotta find it later. Okay, so we're about to buy snacks, and then we're gonna go into the movie theater to, I guess, get our seats. So I have to put my camera away before I get in trouble and get mistaken for trying to record the movie, but that's not what I'm trying to do, because I'm not about that life. So I'll see you after the movie. Okay. So, we got out from seeing the Black Panther. It started snowing for some reason. Like, why? What the fuck are you doing?
Fast and Furious in this bitch.
No. No. That's right, you clean my car. You know, I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm kind of scared to see you drive.
I can drive.
I'm scared. I've never seen you drive before. I mean, but then again, you never see me drive either, so I mean.
I call the Oxford in this bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Play my song. Pick shot. Pull up.
Kick her out.
You want me to drive? Like, nigga, I drove one time in Edinburgh in the snow and I almost swerved off the road. Alright. Couldn't see shit.
Yeah, I can't drive in snow either.
Edinburgh snow was on some otherworldly shit.
My last school I was at, yeah, their snow was like. Fuck, no, not
this.
We
had
at least like 10 inches, bro.
10
inches plus.
I was driving and it started out of nowhere. And I couldn't even see the shit.
Yeah.
Almost swerved off the road.
Yeah.
Top of my side. Wakanda. Big shot.
Alright, so. Black Panther. There's gonna be some spoilers. Like I said, before. So, if you don't want spoilers, skip to the number, whatever time in this video that I edit in. And you can continue the vlog from there. But we about to start. I'll give you a couple seconds to find that number. Go ahead. So, we got all day. Alright, time's up. Okay, so we're gonna talk about it.
Killmonger was a fucking dickhead. It's his own suit. It's like a leopard print theme to it. They don't play that one Kendrick song she's about to play right now that y'all they don't play that at all. So if you're going to the movie for that one song, you're shit out of luck.
They really shut up.
They didn't use it though.
Welcome.
Alright, so like y'all said earlier, they overhyped the movie.
Yeah. Plot was good, but it was a basic ass Marvel plot. Like, okay, he gets his powers, dad dies, he avenges his dad, but then he has to fucking own up to his rights and shit. And then some dude doesn't like his rights, so he fights back for his rights, which is weird as shit.
Yeah. Yeah, I kind of feel like towards the end there was some parts missing.
Dude, frankly, I honestly think he didn't even do that shit for his dad. He just wanted to fucking power.
Mm-hmm.
Like, dude, how is that gonna help your country by selling the weapons that y'all make?
It wasn't selling; it was doing away to other.
Like, what's that? Like, what was that gonna?
You know, like, that wasn't gonna help. You know, the fucking America.
It's gonna help them take over the oppressors to the white people.
You know, America.
It was not gonna do that. It was gonna start a fucking war.
Been like, oh, I'm taking over the fucking world.
Yeah, we would have done some dumb shit with it. That's what I'm saying. You can't.
Bloods and Crips in this bitch.
Now I like the fact that they did like incorporate like some of like, you know,
yeah, like it was only
little, some of history of black people. Someone said and told me that they hated the movie or the concept of the movie just because they was like there wasn't no white people shown. Which was completely false because we did see some white people in there.
The whole fucking theater was white.
Yeah, and then most people.
I was talking about in the movie. It was only two white guys in the movie.
Not in the movie theater. You fucking dumbass.
Theater was like majority white.
Yeah.
The big circle, right?
No, the little circle.
And then other people. And then other people was upset because it was majority black people in the movie.
I mean, it was a black superhero.
Pretty much.
Squeeze the bottle.
Squeeze the bottle.
Like, you ain't do shit.
What are you doing?
He's refilling my vape.
Squeezing it.
Dude.
Squeeze it harder.
Squeeze it. Like,
I'm
like,
squeezing as hard as I can.
Squeeze that bitch like it's your loved one.
Are you serious right now?
No, daddy. No, don't leave me.
You saw the little silo.
God's key. Can't squeeze
the ball.
Give me.
It's halfway through.
Can you not drive with no ears, please?
Are you doubting his driving? Just cause he's driving with no hand. He can drive this car with no handlebars. What you talking about?
Well, we're going sideways.
I see. Here. You're gonna complain about the way I'm doing this shit. He's gonna have better reflexes than I do.
So how'd you do it before you start fucking driving?
How about you?
Unless
you wanna walk home.
Do you wanna walk home?
No, I got my car.
Cause I crashed this fucking car.
Dude.
Okay, so while they sit here and argue like a old married couple.
Basically, what I thought, pretty much, I feel like it was just another Marvel movie, same plot, nothing different. They overhyped the movie. I feel like there were some parts missing that could have been stretched out a little bit more. And yeah, that's about it. Other than that, wasn't a bad movie. I do recommend people go see it.
Push that rubber part down.
But all that stuff I just said is just my personal opinion. But if you guys want to go see it, go see it. Definitely go see it. Especially if you love the character Black Panther. Alright. I'll see you guys back at the campus.
I could have used that against you. She says she loves crack cocaine, guys.
I eat for breakfast.
She eats that shit for breakfast.
I mixed it in my milk.
I remember this one time I ate a bowl of nails without any milk. That bitch was delicious.
the fuck?
but seriously, yo, I got that shit. Know what I'm saying? We can do this when we get back to the crib. I got them
Uno cards.
Yeah, I got them Uno cards, bitch. About to kick all your asses. I bet half of you guys that are watching this video thought I was talking about drugs.
Heroin.
I don't do that shit.
I do heroin.
They do heroin. I don't
she
do that
does
shit.
Heroin. Fuck that.
Okay, she does heroin. I don't know what he does. I don't do anything but drink alcohol, which is in my suitcase.
I speak.
And I hope it's not broke. Because I went through a lot of shit yesterday. Alright guys, so I'm back at the dorm. Zakiya went to go let Tyrell, the guy that we was with, she went to go let him back into his dorm, and then she's gonna come back. We're gonna eat, and then I don't know, I guess we're gonna chill out for the rest of the night. I have my deck of Uno cards, as I was talking about earlier, and which you guys probably didn't see because it was dark in the car. But yeah, we might play this for the rest of the night. I might beat her ass. I'm not gonna record it because I don't believe playing Uno is interesting to put in a video. Unless it's like, you know, online Uno, where you play with three other people. And, you know, make funny commentary on it. But, so, I don't want to show you her dorm because it's kind of a wreck in here. In which I think I might do her a favor and straighten up a little bit in here while she's going to go let him in his dorm. So I have to work fast. But I will show you the back. Her little shower area, the little bathroom, because I just like having to just peeked in here. It kind of looks dope. There's so much room in here. Like, this is the stand-up shower right here, and then toilet. There's just so much room. It's so roomy in here, and I'm just sitting here. Camera focus. Okay, there we go. Camera. Okay. But yeah, there's like so much room in here, and I'm just like, yo. Why doesn't my bathroom look like that? Why doesn't my bathroom look like that? And then the sink is right here. And then this is her room that has two beds. Two desks, well, three. Two beds, one desk, one dresser, and then a desk and a dresser put together. Two beds, I already said that. And then microwave, and then thingy, fridge, mini fridge. Like a bigger mini fridge. But anyway, I'm gonna call this part of the vlog an end. I will see you guys tomorrow. I don't know what we're doing. I think we might end up making some content tomorrow. I wanna do something. I want to do something, but I don't really know as opposed to what we can do, because I didn't bring any of my setup, but I'll figure out something. I'll figure out something we can do. And yeah, until my next, either that or we might just make this vlog. But yeah, until my next video, I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Laters. Pushing forward.